There's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge gon' sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave.
But we've had spotty showers since about 7 a.m. here in D.C., and the radar indicates it's going to continue. But nothing to stop football from happening at FedEx Field. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Las Vegas Raiders and the Washington football team. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. This will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30.
Carried by number 20.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're a back, you spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.